make him welcome now, please. Andrew Potts. Thank you, Andrew.
Well, the big day has arrived. In front of you stands a vision ordained in white, the love of your life. There you were at the front gate of 68 South Terrace. A very good morning to you. My name's Andrew Potts. Of course, it's my pleasure to facilitate this ceremony of negotiations in the hope, of course, bring that one lucky buyer forward in their search for property ownership. Now, I understand Jonathan Moore, the marketing agent, he's provided all that documentation necessary and available to you in order to make an informed buying decision. Of course, my job here today is to make sure you're comfortable with it and you certainly understand your responsibilities here on auction day. Of course, I take you to the terms in terms of our bidding and the contract for sale. Registration, of course, a prerequisite, knowing that you do need to hold up your bidding panel number each and every time you do place a bid. A couple of discretionary obligations as the auctioneer. May place up to two bids on our seller's behalf. They'll be known as vendor bids. If indeed I choose to use them, I'll make sure they're at a level below our seller's reserve price, and they'll be very clearly noted to you as vendor bids. Yes, there has been a reserve price set on the property. Subject to it being reached, well, the highest bidder whose bid I accept shall become our purchaser. I generally do determine the increments by which we advance the bidding. May refuse a bid if it's necessary. If there's any dispute about a bid, I'll make sure we just take it back to the last undisputed figure and carry the auction forward from there. Now, of course, there's a couple of obligations for our successful buyer. They'll need to pay an agreed deposit amount equal to 10%. They'll need to sign the contract document. Now, I do have the authority as the auctioneer to sign the contract on behalf of both the buyer or the seller if required. Of course, no cooling off rights applying here to sale by auction. I take your contract, your attention to the contract document. We sell the property, all land and improvements, known of course as allotment 257, file plan 12745 on volume 5734, folio 888. Of course, known more simply to you and I as number 68 South Terrace. No restrictions on the transfer of the property. That's straightforward, should give you confidence. Vacant possession will be offered to you. It'll be offered to you in 30 days from today's date. The deposit 10%, as I mentioned, of course, if alterations have been made to both the deposit and the settlement date, they will be upheld as agreed. The goods remain unchanged, so the chattels, the list that's been distributed, there's no change to that. The exclusions, I will note, the solar bird bath, that'll be going. A little unfortunate for those carbon conscious birds. However, the billiards table, that'll be going. Chandeliers in the hallway and the bedrooms 1 and 3, they'll be going with the owners as well. Just make a note of that. That's our documentation, clear as it is, concise. If there are any questions, I don't imagine there would be, but now would be a good time to get them out of the way. Any questions at all? Yes, ma'am.
I'm a little superstitious.
Yes.
Which way is east?
I think it's that way, ma'am. In terms of the actual property itself?
Yeah.
Look, I haven't actually got the site plan in front of me, ma'am. Have you got the site plan there? Have you got the contract with you at the moment? It's actually, I believe it's marked in the contract on the actual site plan and the documentation. I don't have it with me at the moment, but certainly if you just take a look through that, are you happy to bid on that basis? Are you registered, ma'am?
Yes.
Excellent. Look forward to coming back to you. Are you happy to work through that documentation in relation to that? Appreciate the question. Any further questions at all?
Yes, Mr. Auctioneer.
Yes, sir.
Is it possible to pay the deposit with Bitcoin?
No, sir. I don't believe so. I haven't got any instructions in terms of the seller accepting that. It's not a standard acceptance that we do have. So have you got any other method of paying, sir, today?
Yeah, I should be able to organise something.
Are you registered today as well?
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Look, I'll come back to you. Happy with that, sir?
Yeah.
Appreciate your question. Any further questions at all? Excellent. When I did learn of my impending duty as auctioneer for both Don and Mel Trumpet, it was like music to my ears. Although an unfortunate change of circumstance has dictated both Donald and Melania would be exiting this White House a little earlier than planned, well, this significant property has now become a possibility for the many that have yearned for such a location. And who could blame them for not wanting to leave? An acre of prime residential real estate abound by a plethora of parkland. This is not just your ticket to convenience, but it is your pathway to a happier and a healthier life. Whilst many of us Aussies, well, we're chasing the thrashing and the bashing, the surf, the sand, and the occasional shark, these South Australians seem to have honed in on a more peaceful attribute in life. Sitting by a tranquil riverbed, a grass tennis tournament, a game of billiards, or maybe a match of croquet or two. Some days, well, that'll bring a Pimm's or a Pinot, no doubt, within the 12-foot ornate ceilings throughout, or under the canopy of foliage within the estate, or possibly one of Adelaide's other premier rectangles. You can be assured that your investment here in South Terrace, well, ironically, it will only be heading north. A little bit like Grandma's favourite scone recipe, you know all the ingredients, it's just impossible to replicate. A rich history of the property, some 138 years, is certainly something to behold, but an even richer life is up for those who occupy the 13 glorious rooms within. Now is the time to make your own history, to write your story. Who wants to start the first chapter? Number 68 South Terrace, opening bid. Who wants to get us underway? Something fair, something reasonable. Who wants to start? Land values, probably two and a half, I would have thought, pretty sensible place. Maybe $2 million should be all in at that level. Do we see $2 million, sir? Appreciate the bid, sir. $2 million. And I can't see a bidder number, but I'll take the bid there. Bidder number two at $2 million. We go $2 million and say, what, $2.5 million? Who wants to go $2.5 million? We're at $2 million. Up the middle here, $2 million, search for $2.5 million. Who wants to go there now at $2 million? Up the front, once, twice, third time. You're in the lead, sir. Look, I'll go.
$500 million.
Appreciate it, $2.5 million. Appreciate the bid, sir. 2.5, and we go back at three, sir. At 2.5, two players in. Good to see. To give you confidence, to it. Yes, three.
100,000.
Okay, 2.6 then. Fair enough. And you go three then, sir, if you like. Take the $3 million barrier. It's at 2.6. Up the front. Travel in hundreds if we need to. At 2.6 with my opening bidder. You go 2.7, sir. 2.6 first. Second time of court. At 2.6 and 7.2, you go 100. 2.7, good, three players in, welcome in. Appreciate it, sir. Got the Bitcoin figured out. At 2.7 and 5 million?
500.
At 2.7 and 50. 2.75.
500,000 on top of 2.7.
Oh, sorry, 3.2, good bid, sir. Appreciate it. 3.2 the bid. At 3.2, do we go 3.3 and travel in, what, $100,000 increments? At 3.2, the bid. First call, second call. Gentlemen, please. In the front, 3.5.
25.
25. 3.2 and 25. 2.25 on the 3. 3.2 and 25, sir. Want to get back involved? Do you want to go 2.50? Go 25 more. At 2.25 on the 3. First, second call. Left hand side holds it. Third time, at 3. 3. 2.50, man.
2.50.
250 the bid. 250 and 275. 75 back. 3.2 and 75. 3.3, sir. 3.3 the bid. Good, so I'm getting at 3.3. Do we go 25 more? 20. 3 and 20. Here we go. 3 and 20. Do we go what? 40? 40 more, sir? 40 more.
No, 2 and 40 is.
Gotcha. 3 and 40. 3 and 40. 20 more, sir? Go 60. Once here at 2.34, twice at 3,340, third time at 3.34. I'm searching for another 20 more to nudge things along. I go to 3,360, then I'm on a Bengal bid, I'm happy to go there, and I go there now at 3,360. Go 80 if you could.
3,480.
Beautiful, love it. 3,480. Knows how to buy a property, 3,480. Here we go. Go another 20 and call it 3.5. Who wants it? First call at 3.4 and 80. Second call. My opening bidder holds it. 4.85. 4.85. Got you there, man. Welcome back. 4.85 is 90 or more.
2.
85, 87. 3 million, 4.87.
2.5.
89.5. 89.5 the bid. 4.89.5 on top of the 3. Who wants to go? 3.5, 489.5 seems a logical move.
2.
91.5. 391.5.
2.5.
94. 90 for the bid. Seems 3.5 is looming. 6.5 then. 396.5. Do we still go 3.5? Who wants it? 396.5 on top of the three. Once then. Twice. 396.5. Third.
1600.
Nice. 396.5. 398. 100.
498. 100.
Here we go. In the lead. Interesting increment too. Here in front, but he's in the lead. At 498, one. Once, twice, at 3,498, 100. Third time, do we go to 3.5? 3,498, 100. I'm happy to take another $500 if it helps. Just to nudge you in the lead. Smallest increment I can suggest at this stage. 3,498, one. Bit of weight for the search of $500. Once, twice, third time. I'm going to pause the auction there with you, sir, just for a moment. I'll be back. I'll seek some instructions. Well, good news to you, sir. If there is no further bidding at 3 million, 498.
5,000.
5,000, nice. 3 million, 498, 100. 5031. There we go. 5031. She's back on the market. 5031. 505, 600. 3 million, 5056. And another, what?
2.5.
508, 600. 508, 600. Yes.
508, 100.
Correction. Appreciate it, sir. 508, 100. 3,508, 1.
1,000.
5091. Appreciate it. 5091. 3,000,000, 5091.
Let me round it up at 1,900.
Appreciate it, sir. We go 509, 100. And we go 11. 511.
2.5. 2.5.
Nice. 13.5. Appreciate the halves, all the full numbers, if you could. 5, 13.5. 14.5. 514.5, do we go, what, 15 or more? At 3,513.5, once?
14.5.
14.5, twice?
Mr. Auctioneer, at
514.5, yes, sir.
At that figure, what does that make the deposit?
10%. At 3,513.5, so we'll go up 513,500. 10%. Does that answer your question, sir?
Yes, it does.
You're not the lead at the moment, no, unfortunately. At 3,514.5. First call, sir, would you like to bid again on the basis of that deposit? You got enough? 3,514.5, twice. Third, last time, sir, looks like you're owning it. Ma'am, are we definitely out? Have you given it your best? Sir, any further bidding? 3,514.5, sir, you've asked about the deposit. Are we sure? At 3,514,
$520.
Nice. Love it. Thought you had it there, sir. 3,520. What about nudge another 1,5? You tell me. Get yourself back in the lead. At 3,520. First, second call here on the left. Third time of calling it. 3,520.
Wait, if that's east, I'll give you 5.
Did you check the site plan, Nick? It is east. You're going to have to make your own assessment on that. I haven't got a phone to be able to get my compass out. I normally would have my iPhone on me there. You happy to bid again? I can't confirm east for you, but you're happy to go another 5K. Three, yep, 525. 525 the bid. Another 5 there, sir. 525. Thought you might have had it there, sir. Come back in. What do you say? 525, is there another 5 there? We're on the market. We're selling it. At 3 million, 525. Any further bidding, sir, definitely out. You did say that before. 3 million, 525. Any further bidding, sir? Are we sure we're out? Sir, any further bidding at that level? Are we sure? At 3 million, 525. Once, twice, third time before it goes. It's going. It's going. Sold. Certainly congratulations, ma'am. Well fought and well bought. Really do appreciate the efforts of those underbidders in particular. I'm sure you'll enjoy every moment here in the White House. Have a good afternoon.